Whoa, whoa. Jason did find something. How old is this trap?
It's been here a little while.
Is this legal out here?
I don't know if it's here.
Straps look new. The padlock looks modern.
That padlock looks like somebody might have checked it. The cage has been there a little bit, but...
Yeah, well, like you said, it's rusty.
See the rust?
Yeah, yeah, in dry conditions. Yeah. It's not even baited right now because of the water. Somebody's been doing something they're not supposed to be doing.
That right there is some weight to get out.
Yeah, I was just going to say, how in the fuck did they get it out here?
There's definitely...
Truck.
Well, yeah, they...
But how'd they lug it through this jungle?
That's what I said, that took more than... That probably took four men taking a little bit to get it out here, but, you know...
To lug it through this jungle?
One on each corner, and four men to get that out here would be my guess.
Does that sound like anything you'd want to do?
What's that?
Lug something like that out here?
If you were out here trying to trap gator... You would, because you're not trapping him really any other way other than baiting him and then shooting him. If you're wanting to keep whatever you're trying to trap alive, that's the way to do it. Put a chicken in there.
I think they might be trying to catch boar.
Put its food source in there.
But this is no poaching area. It's no hunting area.
That right there is telling you that somebody's poaching.
Somebody's poaching.
Somebody's poaching. I'm sorry.
But the state be doing it for any particular...
They don't know they've been made. Should we mess with it? Mess it up somehow?
No, I'm not. I wouldn't mess with anybody's gate, but I wonder what the trip wire in there runs through those holes, and so once you come in there, it's not really baited to be able to get out.
No, you're not getting out when those doors slam.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying is...